are building a three-building project that lasts about 18 months.
And we are in week number 42. That's where we had some post-tension cables to break. It's a real issue when that happens. That cable still has tension on it. We're about to get the tension off of it.
Do we have manpower lined up where we can go fast? So we've got the right people that's making the right plans. We can get this thing done on time.